Father, I thank you. As your word instructs us to go all over the world and preach the gospel to every mankind, to anoint them as you instruct us, so that they can become disciples of the kingdom. I bring your servants before you. Father, your word says that those who will ask the Father to give them the Spirit, it shall be done. I pray for them. Fill them with your Spirit until they overflow. Lord, use them to change minds. I pray for impartation in their lives. Let the anointing that praise the Lord overflow in their lives. Let their light shine. Let their light shine. But I pray that you may favor them. I pray that whatever they will touch from today shall prosper. I pray that whatever they will speak shall come to pass. Impart them with the divine power from today and forevermore. In Jesus' name, I impart in your lives the power to heal, the power to deliver, the power to teach, the power to restore, the power to bless. I impart in you the power to build and the power to destroy what is not righteous, the power to plant and the power to uproot. From today, whatever you speak on earth, spoken. Whatever you bind on the earth shall be bind in heaven. Whatever you loose on the earth shall be loose in heaven. Every word that will proceed from your mouth shall contain the power. In the name of Jesus. Oh,